College football, Florida A&M will be without 20 players during tonight's season opener against UNC because of eligibility issues. FAMU will only have 7 offensive linemen for that matchup in Chapel Hill. Kickoff set for 8 p.m. Eastern Time.